Yeah. Lady Justice in the house.
Keeping the balances of justice level with the light of liberty shining bright.
You're so silly.
What?
Yeah. Right.
Notice I'm too busy looking elsewhere. On the other side, actually. No, no, you shouldn't go between the cars. Never go between. Treasure Valley crime.
So you already saw it?
It's everywhere.
There's like fucking so much weed in the back.
Somebody's in the back of the car too, back here.
Which car? It's a bunch of
right here at this car. There's a gentleman back there, it looks like. I can't really see.
Oh, are you gonna post it or what? Yeah, post it to Treasure Valley crime.
Activity at your local Jackson's convenience store in Nampa, Idaho. Nampa's finest, hard at work. two, three patrol cars here, and three officers here, plus an unmarked police car that has somebody in the back of the vehicle. Gentleman's cell phone, and they are putting that in as evidence, it appears. We're going to see what people is up to. Three other officers in a patrol car, unit 1444 for the Nampa Police Department. And that is not a canine. It does not appear. I don't hear the dog anyway. This is a marijuana bust, it looks like, gone bad. I don't know. Sure what people went to. It's over here somewhere, also video recording. There's another, looks like we've got a captain, or a sergeant, maybe. Yeah, got a sergeant on duty. Also, unit number 1442 is another unit we have over there. Pardon me? Yeah, he just pulled up. He just pulled in. Yeah. Got a comment. Maybe EMTs, yeah. Did he leave already? Yeah, his Sarge. Also have unit 1430 and unit 1446. And we got Guru over here watching out for his sergeant while people has a meaningful conversation with him, or at least attempt to. We actually have two in the sergeant's unit, two officers or two police, not sure who the other is, the passenger. It appears like that was an undercover drug bust, because the guy from another state that had all this stuff out on his truck just drove away. So, thank you.
There was even a third, another guy that was filming too. It was unusual to see so many cameras at the same time.
Duty person, I'm just getting out.
Unless you had a question.
No, I'm fine. Right. Thank you.
Commander.